Starting in the mid-20th century, the tea production process in Japan became much more industrialized. The harvesting of the tea could be done by machine, and so could the steaming, rolling, and drying. This allows the farmers to produce tea more efficiently with less manual labor. Certain tea factories in Japan are almost completely automated, taking in fresh leaves and moving them through the production with a series of conveyor belts.